What's up, guys? So today we will be watching 66 episode of Skibbity Toilet. So let's go. Whoa, was that a sound? Hold on, that was a sound blast.
Yeah.
Oh,
we now have bazookas.
Oh, how am I?
Upgraded
heli camera. Yo, that looks. Why do you need headphones? You don't need them. Is
Rose?
Bro is dead. Yo, he got a sniper. You okay? What's
happening? Wait, what?
Hold on. Oh, wait, no. Wait, is his head reefed off? Is his head ripped off?
No.
Oh no, Titan Speaker Man! Mm. What's it say? Skibbity, skibbity, skibbity. That's so weird.
Oh, it's because the toilets captured him.
Okay. It would have said like something more like specific. Don't just say skibbity, skibbity, skibbity. Even better, it would be like. Right. Please do not say my real name, okay? Okay, anyway, so, right. Yo, that is sick.
Wait, what?
What's happening now?
Acting like they're infected, but they're just crazy, I think.
Why are they crazy?
That wasn't the assistant speaker.
He is dying. I'll speak.
Because
what's going to happen? Yo, he's just stabbing him. Yo, he's going
crazy.
Right, so what's going to happen next? Like, look, the speaker woman. Are you okay? Like, the speaker woman jumps on him. Then the assassin speaker man jumps on. Like, you can tell. Like, that is sick.
That looks like a smaller version of the camo toilet from episode 32.
Yeah, and every episode, the heads get more, like, natural.
Like, you'll see in a second.
Like with
and
the chainsaw
back,
toilet
he died
when he
from
wears
62
it.
And 63.
Yeah.
Camera woman's back.
Yeah, let's go.
Well, that was like 13 episodes. She hasn't been here for.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh wait, yeah. I think she has like stun rifles or something.
Yeah. Like it looks like a flare has been
like,
poking
look,
to the arm. Look, that looks like a flare. Right, what?
The speaker man isn't dead. It's just like the fright
look,
or something.
That looks like a human. That looks like a human.
He now has like something on his blaster, like a
white
thing.
Yeah, like.
I don't know.
He's getting more natural, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's happening? What did he crash? Is he infected? Whoa, what's that like?
It's TV woman's head.
Why'd you get a spoiler? Gee, little. Anyway, so here's the. Yo! That looks sick. I really want to take a pic of that. Hold on. Let me take a pic of that. Hold on. And. Okay, I'll take.
How long is it going to take you?
Okay, I'll do it in a sec. Hold on.
Assassin speaker, man.
Yo!
Who's
that?
His face is now more natural.
Yeah, that looks like a human.
Look,
that literally.
That's more natural, his face is.
That is literally
a
human.
Oh, wait, he's in episode 65.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yo! Oh, wow.
Oh, what?
Whoa.
What?
Oh, Samurai 666, what's happening?
I know who that is.
Anyway,
he's back.
Anyway, this
my
is.
My favourite, one of my favourite characters.
Yeah. Anyway, this is.
It's a shame how he didn't
yeah,
get
he's
any
like,
upgrades
he's like,
to his
he's
body.
He's like, you could have done better, mate.
Bro's not simping for him.
Yo, that looks sick!
It's like the speaker and camera titan from episode.
Yo, let me take a pic of that. That is sick.
59?
Yeah. Anyway, guess what? This is actually. You might be questioning who this is. This is our new guest, Samurai 666. Say hi to the viewers.
Hello. I think those guys were in 51 or something.
Yeah. Yeah, what's happening? Why do they use that?
I forgot. They can teleport people when they touch him. Same in the large TV man.
Yeah, what's going to happen?
Oh, wait.
He's
got a jetpack now.
Yeah, he's got a jetpack.
He's back. Oh, yeah.
I've never actually noticed that. No, me neither.
Wait, he's now got glasses.
Yeah, but he just looks like a regular human.
His face
looks.
Get some help.
Right, hold on. What's going to happen now?
Like, they can teleport whatever they touch, and whatever's inside it, yeah, they can also touch.
What did he just say?
I think I watched a reverse video earlier. Okay. It said, get
oh, why would you say that?
There's a scientist
TV man! Let's go!
Wait a minute.
Right.
Wait. Why did it...
He has a TV woman sticker. You were saying... Or maybe it's his first creation.
Yeah.
All right. So, whoa,
wait,
what's this?
Where is this guy?
Who is that? Yo, he's that's Titan TV. We can see the screen right there.
He's back. And then...
No!
If you listen at the end of the video...
You can hear a deep TV man voice, which and if you watch episode 47, it sounds like him. That was sick.
Yo.
Yo.
Wait, there's...
Hold on.
Yeah, there's a scientist TV.
Yeah.
What? But why do you do the blue screen?
Yeah. How does it not stun the camera? Wait, has he had the lens on all this time? No, but the claw took it off him, though. What's happened?
No, that was... That was a different cameraman because that cameraman died. Looks like the first ever speaker.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, wait.
Like, it's so sad. Anyway, guys, see you later.
There was a fake G-man. There was a fake G-man in 65. And now that's the real G-man.
Right, bye, guys. See you later. Say bye to Samurai 666.
Right, bye.
Bye, see you later. I've just got
see
to say...
See you with some new Skibby news later.
Yeah, see us with Titan TV man back. All right, guys, see you later.
See ya, chump.
Bye.